Hey guys, welcome back to another vlog. I honestly didn't know that I would be uploading like right now just because I haven't uploaded in a long time, and like I hate saying that because you guys obviously know I've lost a lot of subscribers, but like I still miss making videos and uploading them. It's just I don't have time, but like I need to find time. That's why I'm like doing it whenever I can. Some updates before this vlog starts. I moved, so that's why if the inside looks a little different, I'm not in my normal house, which is so sad. I've been in that house since I've grown up. And then my other thing, it doesn't really matter now, but I had my nose pierced. You'll see in like the other clips that I might put in this vlog. I keep saying that, so I feel like I should now. But like, I don't know if they're gonna fit in. I used to have my nose piercing. It was a hoop and then it got infected. I need to leave. Wow. Sorry if my car's super loud. That's why I really don't like filming car videos, because like it annoys me when I edit them. I sold a sweater off Poshmark, and you guys, like, I did a sponsorship for them a while back, like a long time back. I also sold my old camera. This was the first camera I ever got, which is like kind of sad, but I never use it anymore. I did everything in this camera. I started my YouTube channel. I always use my point and shoot G7X, so like why would I keep those if I could just like make money off them? Anyways, I need to shut up and we're gonna go drop these off, get Starbucks, and then head back to where I used to live so that I can hang out with Kaylee and get my nails done. Great. It has to go to the freaking post office, but I don't know where that is. I'm pretty sure there's a camera right there. I'm confused. I'm trying to get to this post office and there's like no entrance. I've driven in like two circles.
Which post office?
The one that you told me to. Oh my god, this guy is like this guy is like talking to me.
Who?
Because this isn't like a regular mail place. It's like for the mail cars.
Okay.
He was like coming towards my car in the back. Because, okay, I need to just shut up and go.
Hello.
Oh.
These are my nails before.
And even, they're little, literal dots. Okay, but my nails are always like that. You can't even see that.
There is.
Like, mine actually look better than yours.
I know, that's what I'm saying. I think I'm gonna get pink.
Me too. I wanna get
then
that pink.
Get purple.
Like a light. And
should I get this blue? Maybe I'll get purple. You guys,
oh wait.
No, I should. We could really like pink.
She's just going for every color now.
I kind of want, no, yellow's summer.
Oh my god.
Goodbye.
Okay, so I got red. Let's see if it focuses. I love them, but the lady took forever. I'm home now. I'm bored. I'm home alone. Also, like, it's super empty because, like, we just moved in.
Wait.
Now is the part of the vlog where I insert the random clips that, like, I took throughout this, like, period where I didn't upload. So, the first is me going to the city with Grace, Caitlin, and Kaylee. So here's that. Notice how I have fake tan on one hand and the other one's not. Whatever. Today I'm going to this city. I was originally supposed to go at 10:39, but then all of us were tired, so we slept in. Yes, I got my nose pierced. It didn't hurt at all, and originally I had a stud, and I know you're not supposed to change it for like 3 months, but I ordered one offline because I'm the type of person who can never wait for stuff. I'm gonna get dressed and I will show you guys my outfit because I'm really excited. It took me forever to pick it out. Okay, so I picked this outfit last night because I wouldn't have time if I picked it out in the morning since it takes me forever. This gray turtleneck is from Brandy Melville. Then I have these gold necklaces, which is from Forever 21. Belt from Forever 21, Brandy Melville jeans, and my Doc Martens. So I have to get ready to go, but I will see you guys when I'm getting Starbucks. We're on our way to the city, and the train leaves at
11:39. It is 11:19, and it takes 23 minutes to get there. Long story short, we're going to miss our train, but we're driving anyway. We're driving there anyway.
I've never driven this.
What do I do? Stay in this lane. She's a turn right.
Update: we're not gonna make it.
We've decided to take the later train. Okay, so we went into a thrift store over here, and we didn't find anything Grace.
I found one.
Grace took forever.
I found one thing.
Did you buy it?
Yeah, you bought it.
And then, now we're going to Goodwill and then Urban Outfitters. And we're gonna take some pictures. It's dark out. You know why. I like rocking Dwayne Johnson. It's working.
Wait, Urban Outfitters.
It
my
broke
camera
for about 20 minutes,
and I was freaking out.
She literally was freaking out.
You were like,
yeah, it was a box.
So annoying. Dramatic.
Come on camera.
We're going to the art.
We're going to Washington Square Park.
It's right there, actually.
And the Freedom Tower.
And the Freedom Tower.
Okay, welcome back. Sorry this vlog is all over the place, but now I'm gonna read and answer some YouTube comments when I used to get them. You remind me of the redhead girl off the 70s show, lol. I get compared a lot to like these random people, like Finn Wolfhard. It was my first time driving today. I was so nervous, but besides that, love your videos, girly. Thanks. I remember learning how to drive, but like now it's just like normal to me. But I suck at driving in the rain. I suck at driving in the dark. But like I'm a good driver in the daytime. Just because I think I might need glasses too, which is part of the problem. What are you studying in college? I'm studying communications, hopefully a double major in communications and public relations, which is the easiest major apparently. Well, it is. There's nothing else I would want to do because it goes along with like what I love to do online when I actually do upload and post. Wow, I love your brows. You look like you're doing great. I think I might have OCD with my eyebrows. Good luck with college. Do you plan on joining any groups or Greek life? Okay, so I rushed Greek life and then I dropped the last day just because like, I don't know. I might try again. Watching your vlog from France. Keep going and be strong. You will meet new friends. Thank you. LOL, it's so weird seeing you drive all the time because I remember seeing you drive for the first time. I know, weird. That was like a long time ago. She said it's been a lot since she was recording and the video is 5 minutes. Okay. Like I never turn the camera off, so I'm always recording, but like I cut it down to make it more interesting so it seems shorter. Oh my god, that's so funny. The video of me driving the white van that I rented for a day, I'm pretty sure the title is I Got in a Car Accident. I was driving this white van and I was low-key making fun of it, but like in a good way. Like I enjoyed driving it. It was literally the funniest thing ever and like I still talk about it to this day. This girl commented, stop, my grandma has that car. I'm sorry. I wasn't trying to like make fun of it. Okay, that's all the comments I'm gonna read. I'm sorry for not uploading in a long time. I'm gonna try really hard to now, but I had time since I was on break and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Comment down any video ideas you want me to do because I'm stuck and I could use the help. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching and I will see you in my next video, which is hopefully very soon.